There's a huge gap between companies' strategies and its execution. According to McKinsey, only 20% of the companies link their strategy to clear decisions about their product portfolio and allocation of required resources. And the strategic direction is unclear to a quarter of employees within the healthiest companies, and almost 60% of workers within unhealthy ones. Visualization and communication with a clear story is the answer to successful execution of the company strategy. In most companies, the board looks at market developments, comes up with a brilliant strategy, translates this into strategic projects, and throws these down to the work floor for execution. The problem with this approach is that there is no closed loop, just distorted messaging through the company hierarchy. Like a game in which a line of children whisper a message to the next one. To overcome this distortion, a company should visualize the corporate ambition into a mind map. The mind map consists of four quadrants: the market trends related to the company ambition, the impact of these trends to the business functions, the operational challenges now and in the near future, and the operational solutions connecting to the trends. Designing a strategy execution mind map with cross-functional teams ensures that every employee in a company understands the strategy and the related projects.